So guys, appreciate all the newcomers that have got in on this break. Brian and Pearlberg and Josh, appreciate you guys. I know it's not a light thing taking a chance on somebody for the first time in the hobby, and I do appreciate you doing that. And hopefully you'll be back for more breaks and just hang out in the shack. We have a active group that you're welcome to join if you'd like. We talked to hobby, and I actually announced my breaks in there first and give my guys in the shack room first dibs. So, you know, if that's something you're interested in at the end, just send me a DM and let me know that. And also, if you have not broken with me before, drop your address in a DM so I'll know where to ship these cards out to you. One thing I always try to do, guys, in the shack is get the cards out the next day. So as soon as I'm done here, I'll be sorting, packaging, and your stuff will be in the mail tomorrow. So I appreciate, again, you guys stopping by and participating in this. And something that we do a lot in the shack is we do a 10-spot break, and each spot is for three teams, and we do a snake draft. It kind of gives you guys some say rather than just doing a straight randomization. So this is how it worked out. This is the order of the draft. And Ryan, you have the Yankees, Rangers, and Cubs. Brian, the Braves, Reds, and Giants. Dr. Doss with the A's, Tigers, and Indians. Josh, you have two spots. You have the Angels, Diamondbacks, Mets, Red Sox, Orioles, and Rockies. Tom, you have the Dodgers, Cardinals, and Twins. Ray, the Royals, Mariners, and Nationals. Adrian, the Rays, Blue Jays, Brewers. Pearlberg, you have White Sox, Astros, Phillies. And Ryan, or Bobber, you have the Padres, Marlins, and the Pirates. So good luck, guys. I hope we have some tremendous fire tonight. My LCS All-Star Case Breaks, give them a little shout-out. They're amazing. I ordered this jumbo box yesterday, and it arrived in one day. They're local here in Chattanooga, but they're so good and quick. And they have a tremendous YouTube channel. Steve pretty much sits down at his computer and has product and does live ripping and ships them out. And so check out allstarcasebreaks.com if you ever get a chance. This is where I got this out of. This was out of a fresh case. I was the first box out. He told me to pick a number. I picked the number 5. So hoping this will be the right one. There are 12 packs and 32 cards, I believe, in each pack, unless there's like some type of large insert. It might be 31, but kind of what sets up as. Good luck, guys. And if you're new to the shack, if I can find an auto before it's revealed, I like to hold off on it to the end. Hey, Brian, again, man, I appreciate you giving the shack a chance, bud. All right. Try to get the glare here. Here we go. Hunter Dozier, Trevor Story, Javi Baez, Brian Reynolds, Willie Calhoun, Zach Gallen, Andres Munoz. All cards ship, like all these guys, if you are wondering about that. Nice talent pipeline here for the Marlins. Strong list here of J.J. Bleda, Jesus Sanchez, and Jazz Chisholm. Have Nate Pearson, the 90s Bowman. for the Blue Jays. We've got the 44th ranked prospect, Cabrian Hayes, for the Pirates. I'm working on that subset. Nice paper Bowman of Anthony Volpe, local kid out of Jersey, bypassed Vanderbilt, signed with the Yankees last year in the first round. Jordan Blazevic, first Bowman. There's a Cabrian Hayes paper prospect base. Christian Robinson, Chrome. There's Anthony Volpe, first Bowman. I'll set that off to the side and I'll leave that up for you. Debbie Garcia, De La Cruz, first Bowman of the Braves. Franklin Perez, Bowman Chrome. Tatis Jr., Blake Snell, Mad Max, Altuve, nice Luis Robert, Austin Nola, and Logan Allen. Seeing the Luis Robert card there, remind me of the Series 2. He has two short prints in the new Series 2. He's got a super short and then a short print. The super short is him running the bases. The short print's more of a candid shot, closer up. And then, of course, he also has his base in that, which right now is going for a lot more money than it will in a week or two. But then you also even have, like, the silver pack options in the Series 2 that you can get in the Jumbo Hobbies. What's up, Brian? Sheldon Noyce, Trout, Lindor, Muncy, Chapman, Kikuchi, Castillo, Hanser Alberto, Casey Mize spanning the globe. Nice J.J. Bladé, top 100 for the Marlins there. Back to our paper. There's a nice sky blue of Nick Madrigal of the White Sox. His Bowman paper prospect card. That's very nice. Nice sky blue to $4.99. Casey Mize, Bobby Dalbec, Sixto Sanchez, Everson Piera, Jackson Rutledge. Back to our paper. Pull out my list here so I can keep track of who's got what. So that Nick Madrigal go to Pearlberg, not Chrome, still a very, very good prospect. One of the best hitting tools in the minors. Very promising. Probably be at second base for the White Sox for the foreseeable future. See any color there? Not. All right, we got Soroka, Garcia, Lizardo, K, Abraham Toro, Savali, and Dustin May. And our first Chrome auto jumps right up. It's a Yankee auto, first Chrome. It is not Jason Dominguez, but Ryan, congratulations. It is Ezekiel Duran. And being a Yankee fan, I could tell you honestly, this is the first I've seen his card. I'm almost wondering if it's the card almost like Bruhan of the Rays. I wonder if his card's only available in autos. Has anyone seen his base first Bowman? Ezekiel Duran? Perhaps I'm just confusing him with someone else. He was a June signee in 2017 out of the Dominican Republic. And he's only turning 21. Well, he just turned 21 two months ago. So congratulations here to the Yankees. Not Dominguez, but it is still a first Bowman auto. And having that Yankee name, hopefully, if you're looking to move it, will give you some value there. Yeah, I'm not interesting. If y'all have eBay there beside you, look up Ezekiel Duran, First Bowman Chrome. I'm curious. Like I said, I've not seen this guy in the other stuff that I pulled. So, like I said, it might be like the Bruhan of the Tampa Rays where he just has autos. All right, back to this here. Got a nice hidden finds for the Orioles there. Cedric Mullins. I like that little series. Debbie Garcia. Top 100. Luis Robert Prospect. Of course, everybody knows by now he's got a prospect card and a rookie card in this series. First Bowman's for Holsizer and Skubal. All right, First Bowman's. Sejas. Dr. Ramos, Tavares, Grant Little, Tristan Casas. We have our paper here of Soto, Alzale, Diaz, Puck, Bradley, Horner, and Cabrera. So I keep my paper and stuff separate. It's easier when I'm sorting. Chrome separate. I penny sleeve, guys, all chrome. I don't know if everybody does that or not, but I just feel like I need to, so I do penny sleeve all chrome for you. And pack four. Back to Trout. We'll have Lindor following. That's how they collate. There he is. There's Lindor and Muncy. Those three, Chapman, kind of always collate together. Our second auto jumps right up, going out to the Boston Red Sox. This is another First Bowman that I don't remember seeing, Brandon Hallett. And it's going out to Josh, so congratulations there. And two of the three Bowman chrome autos are already done. Jumped on them quick here. And he is the 21st round pick in 2018. He, again, he's only turning 21 in September, extremely young. Straight out of high school, bypassed Florida State. Keep an eye on him. And some of these guys, you're just going to have to marinate them and see if they become something. And sometimes you can be sitting on a stud and not know it. First Bowman, though, it's good. Congratulations, Josh. Nice Joe Adell 90s. Really nice card. I like those. That series. Ezekiel Arns sold for less than $4.99. Wow, that's crazy. Less than like $500 or less than like $4.99. That's crazy. Like I said, I've never heard of him. Perhaps, you know, you got something there that I don't know much about. I'm curious what the print run is of that Ezekiel Duran. 6-0 Sanchez, top 100. Oscar Gonzalez, First Bowman for Cleveland. Jordan Adams, Aaron Shortridge, Damon Jones, First Bowman. Nice Andrew Vaughn paper. Julio Rodriguez, this guy can absolutely hit. I'd be shocked to see it. You know, we'll see what Seattle does with him, the shortened season. But if we had a regular season, he would definitely have been called up this year and had a rookie card, probably in Series 2, if not Update Series. Spencer Howard, Bowman Chrome. Alex Manoa, good pitching prospect for the Blue Jays. Christian Pache, there's Skubal's First Bowman. Nick Lodolo, Dylan Cease, Arenado, Lorenzo King, Alonzo, DeJong, Biggio, and Juan Soto. Ain't nothing wrong with his inserts. I love the Bowman inserts, Brian. Oh, it's the best offer. Yeah, there's an app where you can find out what that best offer was, and there's also a website called flipperpools.com, where if you're on eBay and you get the item number that accepted the best offer, you can insert the item number into flippertools.com, and it will tell you what they settled on. Hey, Jeff. Good evening, bud. Soroka, Garcia, Lizardo, Anthony K, Toro, Savali, Dustin May. Nice Brendan McKay, rookie of your favorites. Yorich Bozarski from South Africa, spanning the globe. Nice Jared Kalenic for the Mariners. Very nice top 100 card there. He's got the Mariners going to Ray. Anderson, Hunter Green, Franklin Perez, Xavier Edwards, first Bowman, Ruben Cardenas, or Cardinal, I guess I should say. Cole Wynn, Joey Cantillo, there's Adley, Joe Ryan, separate this paper here. I got a feeling we're going to hit some really big color here as we move along. Diaz, Puck, so Horner, Cabrera, Rosario. All right, pack number six. This will take us to the halfway point. Hey, Jeff, we were asking. I got two first Bowman Chromes here in this break of guys that I've not heard of. Ezekiel Duran of the Yankees and Brandon Hallett of Boston. Have you seen those first Bowman cards in the base? I don't recall seeing either of their bases. I wonder if it's like Bruhan of the Rays we were talking about earlier. Grissom, Escobar, Votto, Castro, Glaber, Buster Posey, Nomar Mazara. Here's a Cleveland Indians talent pipeline. Nolan Jones, the big name there. This guy started PCing on. JD Martinez, Hidden Finds. Nice Gavin Lux, top prospect, number 5, rookie card. That's nice. I'll sleeve that one up for you. It's going to Tom. Very nice looking card there. Blake Rutherford. Tristan Casas, Joey Adell, J.J. Blade. There's Bobby Witt Jr. paper. Alec Baum. Marquez. Josiah Gray. Back to Cardinal. All these cards flipping on me here. Bryson Stott. Logan Gilbert. Kevin Newman. There's Bo Bichette. Go ahead and pull out the shed. We'll sleeve him up for you. Big autos left, Brian, I think, bud. Big one. All right, pack 7. All right, Bogarts, Kuna Jr., Kino, see that up for you, Alvarez. And Lux, Alvarez and Lux, you probably noticed, they follow each other. They're collated together. Aquino, nice rookie of the year favorites. Max Scherzer, 90s. Carter Kieboom, two Nationals there back-to-back, 19th-ranked prospect. their plans for the Nationals have them be the everyday third baseman now that Rendon's gone. Nolan Jones, Forrest Whitley. Hunter Bishop, former first-round pick. Jeremy Pena, first Bowman. Diaz. Classic movie, man. Back to the Future, man. Can't beat it. Even today, it's, you know, it survives time. Oh, got a nice little... Got some shine there. Nice little speckle. We're going to move that to the back here, man. Something nice shine in there for us. Woo! And I saw some blue ink, man. We're going to have a... That's going to be an auto. We're going to leave it right there. Alex Jones is going to cover him up. All right, got Ohtani, Giolito, Urena, Mejia, Guerrero Jr., Flaherty, Waters, Little, Kane Smith. Y'all gonna have to wait. That's gonna be at the end. Caught my last auto right there, man. Beautiful, beautiful speckle refractor. Andrew Vaughn, CJ Abrams, O'Neal Cruz. Kiefer Ruiz, Miguel Amaya, Christian Yelich, Yaz, Adames, Bryant, Marte, Sean Murphy. Nice Jason Dominguez spanning the globe there for the Yankees. And then we got a Royce Lewis, Bowman Scouts, top 100. Oh, we got some aqua. Nice. Getting to the good stuff here, getting close to the left side. Hope you guys are having a great week, great weekend, Friday. Having a good time, Kristen Pache. Here's a paper Dominguez. With one of the ugliest Photoshops that I've seen in some time. Postel, first Bowman, Xavier Edwards, Gus Varland, nice Duran, first Bowman. And out of 125 is our Aqua. It's a Bowman prospect, not the biggest name, but going to the Texas Rangers there out of 125. And so that will go to Ryan. All right. He's also got the Yankees there. Having a good day. Gretterall, Collins. All right. Got a Lizardo. Alzolay spanning the globe. And a Spencer Howard, top 100 prospect. David, what's MTG? I'm an old guy. I don't get acronyms very well. A little bit there for right now. Gotcha. Never heard of it, man. What is Magic the Gathering? Help this old guy out, man. 3 packs left, and we'll reveal that last auto. I don't even know what it is to make fun of you guys. I'm not making fun. I have no idea. I've never heard of it. Card game. Okay. Oh, you know what, Jeff, I think you were asking about that before. I'd be willing to learn, man, if we ever hung out together. I'd be willing to learn. Yeah, I'm definitely persuaded that those two autos we have are only available in autos. They don't have base because we would have come across it by now. And here you go, first Bowman Chrome and Dominguez. I have not seen those two, which is good for value. Oh, man, I blew this card move. Well, Dominguez-wise, you got the Chrome. You got the paper base. You got the spanning the globe insert. So all you need now is the Dominguez Top 100 Prospect. That was a bit Josh Dunn, Forrest Whitley, Cabello. Another Bo Bichette. Nice Bo Bichette rookie of your favorite here. Alex Kirilloff, Bowman 90. And Sean Murphy, top 100 prospect. Are you talking about this, Fausto? What can you tell me about him? Is this what you're talking about? Ezekiel Duran? Alvarez and Lux. So all the big rookies here kind of hit twice. Paper base, but again, you know, top rookies you want to get is Jordan Gershans. Oops, let's see the kernel check. Gunnar Henderson, Owen Miller, Tanner Hopp, Luis Garcia, and Crows. Judge Betts, Springer, Junior Fernandez, Gonsolin, Chang, Tim Anderson. Talent pipeline here for the Jays. Isaac Freese of the Tigers, spanning the globe, and then a Ryan Mountcastle, 88th ranked prospect to the O's. All right, our last pack, and then we're going to reveal our Speckle First Bowman auto. I'll give you all some suspense. I'm hoping it's a huge one. I mean, the fact that it's a speckle first Bowman's good alone, but if one of them big boppers would be wonderful. All right, last pack here. Let's get some color parallels here. Pirates are worthless. You know, that Ke'Bryan Hayes, it's not his first Bowman. He's going to be a good one. He'll be a good one. All right, Ohtani. This is our first Robert Poison that we've seen at the A's. I was hoping to, you know, pull his chrome. I know Dr. Goss was hoping that, pitching the A's third. Clark Schmidt, Rodriguez, Matt Manning, Grant Levine. Spanning the globe, Miguel Amaya and Luis Campusano, 96 prospect for the Pods. Well, that would be amazing. I know this. Most organizations don't waste international money, and one of them that never wasted is the Yankees. And so the fact that the Yankees spent international money to sign him is a good sign for his potential. All right, guys. Here's our big auto that we're holding back. Speckle. First Bowman. Oakland A's. How about this? Out of $299, Dr. Goss, a beautiful Robert. This is an amazing card, man. Dr. Goss, man, you've been doing it right, man. This is amazing. I'm not sure if he's on here or not. Wow. This guy's going to be an absolute stud. I do see there's like a crease or something coming down the face here. It's possible what I'm praying. I don't know if y'all can see it or not on that, but under light, it's pretty visible. And I don't know, hopefully a microfiber cloth can rub that out. That is a gorgeous card. Does that show up? Such a glare on camera. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. But it's right down the middle of the A of the hat. Very nice. It's numbered 194 out of 299. 2019 out of the Dominican Republic. He'll be turning 18 years old in September. Second-ranked prospect right behind Jason Dominguez. Dr. Goss got it, Jeff. And I'm going to get a micro cloth fiber here a little bit before I can send it out to see if I can touch that up a little bit. This made the break. And then these other two prospects I'm really interested in as far as just not seeing much of their stuff before. Yeah, Jeff, this is one we've been chasing, man. Big auto like that. Dr. Goss, he said he's watched and doesn't know how to comment. Are you signed in, Dr. Goss? I think you have to be signed in to yeah, that's amazing, man. That's amazing. It's an amazing card. It does go for a lot. So if you did not get a hit, I'm going to randomize. After everything, I'll send out the video of it. I'm going to do a randomization just for a basic Bowman Chroma Dominguez for anybody who did not get a numbered card, an auto. Okay, so like if you had the Yankees, if you had the Red Sox, if you had the Rangers, obviously if you had the A's, if you had the White Sox, all right, then you won't be in the randomization for the Jason Dominguez. It's just something extra I'll throw in there. I know the price of those Dominguez chromes have gone down, but it's still something that you can hold on to. I appreciate everyone participating in this, and we'll go through this real quick. Our autos, that Speckle Poison out $299. Brandon Hallett of the Red Sox, Ezekiel Duran, who's someone that commented on here, tremendous promising prospect. All right. I believe I said he was a Dominican Republic international signee. You got an Aqua Hans Cruz here of the Rangers. We also picked up a base first Bowman of Dominguez. Got a nice Bowman first chrome of Anthony Volpe. Got the Spanning the Globe, Dominguez, Madrigal Paper, Sky Blue, and then just a few of the other inserts I went ahead and sleeved up. You got Gavin Lux, Aquino, Alvarez, and Bichette rookies, but you also have the rookie of the year favorites, the paper Dominguez. There's more Aquino, Alvarez, and Lux. Aquino, rookie of the year favorites. Gavin Lux, Bowman Scout. There's the paper Bobby Witt, and then Bichette. So this Poison makes amazing break. So I'm glad, you know, be able to pull something like that. Appreciate it, guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to separate all this and package it up, and I will send you a photo of your package with the tracking number, and it'll be on its way to you tomorrow. I appreciate you guys, and I will see you guys around. Thanks.